Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ken Dawson with the 7 o'clock news. Tonight's top story is surfacing about a horribly violent video game that is currently...
In Washington this morning, Senator Harris held a press conference on his concern
about what? Too violent. Too many guns, fast and shit, you know?
It's an evil game. It's a vile game. This is the devil's work.
We're gonna shout at them. Take along to their own team.
I even heard that you can solicit prostitutes. Is this the kind of entertainment that we want to be providing to our children?
Yo no puedo jugar los juegos por si nada.
All you do is run about, shoot, kill people? Why would you want to do that?
It hurts your brain. The game hurts your brain.
You start playing it, and you play it a little more, and by the time you finish it, you kill hundreds and hundreds of people.
Do you believe that this game is offensive to the youth of America and will turn you into a horrible, violent person?
Yes.